A Ferrari left hanging in an elevator shaft after a car elevator malfunctioned at a Palm Beach County dealership. Fire rescue crews had to cut power to the place as they worked to stop a fuel leak. A towing company had to help put the car and pull it out of that shaft. Took about 4 hours to do, but they were able to get it safely out. No one was hurt.